gun where we throw it to explode it. Reloading grants your magazine 10% extra damage if you achieve at least 40 accuracy with the current magazine. Throw the weapon to create an explosion. How does that affect? Like, I need to do stuff. I have one bullet in it. Yeah, 198 damage. Did a lot more than 198. Full magazine. Full magazine definitely will work. Okay. These guys will go. Let's get our vault going. Judgment means like weapon attacks. Okay, so if I get them really low, we shoot them with the weapon. Remember, my leap gives me armor. It's 20% phase. Nice. Extra chance for a secondary skill means more cleaving. Leap, leap, leap. Gonna have some fun. Armor, 200% leap damage, minus 50% damage taken for 2 seconds after hitting an enemy before breaking an object with leap. Ooh, these are both good. We're gonna go with the regen armor again. Quick. 70%. All enemies dead within 7 meters drop 2 times the base torch. Focused on melee gameplay here. We got a bunch of enemies. We are secondary skill capacity is double. Explosions on this guy. Hell yeah. Right, normal scroll. Lose 75% of my HP. This is like just before the normal. That's a no go for me, bro. You'll increase cleave damage to enemies with lower HP. Cleave's damage. Cleave's base damage is permanently increased by +5 for each enemy slain by cleave. Include the enemies slain previously. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Oh man, what's our cleave damage up? I wish I could tell what my cleave damage is up. I guess we'll find out on the stage. Yo, this is sick. Cause I'm like just going around 2,000. Holy shit. Go. Permanent increasing damage on my cleave is the best thing ever. 2,000. I have ways of getting it back. Enemies will drop cleave chance. This is fucking amazing. Who cares about weapons? It's all about that cleave. We just need a way to get armor back. How does I get it? I don't know. I'm out of cookies. I mean, I can't. I'm not dead. I'll take more damage than I want. Yeah. If I can just get it so I have to get it. Stationary, no. Oh, what lifesaver then? Except for, oh, we got some home truck. Where the hell are you guys? time I do this, it's just more pain. Alright. Armor breaks, gain 30% weapon, after a leap, plus 75% weapon, plus 5 to max armor for 8 seconds for each enemy killed. When your armor breaks, release a Nova Shock with you. Because we're building around cleave, we ain't building around damage. Weapon. I'm gonna upgrade this weapon. Okay, big boy again, round two. Primary skill capacity plus 1, but cooldown plus 30%. Means I can leap twice in a row, that'd be nice. Leave AoE and damage. I'll go for cleave AoE and damage on that. Any spirit we want. Let's get it. If we have 2 leaps in a row, we can get 80% of our armor back. This will be an interesting round. Remember, every time you kill the iron leaf, it goes up in damage. Skilled carry to just throw at our enemies here. I don't know if I can get up. That's kind of clutch. Fine. Don't mind doing it. Get up there. We're gonna get this pattern here. Gonna heal up. For 15 mag. Ammo to the magazine every second for 4 seconds after dealing damage to an enemy. If it ends, lose 1 random ammo. So I may as well. I don't really care about ammo, to be honest. And it doesn't say I have to deal damage with a weapon. I think this combo is going to work really well. I've got huge damage. Just pick that up. Power 3. 3. That was great. We just popped off. It was going really well. I'm not sure how it's going to go against the main bosses or anything. Dash cooldown. When I hit you, release a spike that does corrosive damage in an area. Damage is affected by magic shield and armor. Max HP and skill damage. Yes. More ways for me to utterly burn people. This 100% of your armor right here. Nice. Let's go, boys. Let's go. What you gonna do? This point, it is no longer a shooting. Full on sword mode. Just. Who has the kill? Deal with the fire beams. A little more conventionally. Things higher up. This is one thing, you can just regenerate your shield. I'm not wasting this one. Oh shit. Makings of a good run here at the end of the stream. This is going to be perfect. We get so many little mobs for all the extras. It's going to play the kill count. Inflating the kill count means inflating my damage. Save our leaps from the absolute. Basically, no damage on this fight. This boss is indeed going to suck, but I've got ways of mitigating. Many kills with good rating. He generates armor. Friggin'. I can hit through walls. Over 100% of armor though, even if it does not hit an enemy. Oh nice. 20% leap damage. Cooldown is reduced by 1 second for every enemy hit. Alright. Bud. Got to revive. Good run. Shit. closest we've been to beat. Alright, baby, I killed him. Oh yeah. What are you? Legend shield recovery will not be stopped, but minus 50. It doesn't matter, I don't have a shield. Justice plus 6. Throw grenades that can be manually detonated. Yo, what up? That's awesome. Cleave AoE bigger. Enemies hit by cleave receive death mark. For 4 seconds, marked enemies take 20% more damage from you. Also applies to initial cleave. Killing marked enemy grants you 20% movement speed. We want some more movement speed. We cleave in their ass. Never been to this zone before. We're new waters here, folks. New waters. So far, our cleave is still broken. I break the game. There we go. Got it. Just had a piece of it. Alright, let's go. Looks like there's a bunch of pirates. They really should not have given me scaling down. Casting a secondary, so there's 50% double the consumption and 50% chance to deal double damage. Ooh, get it. 50% weapon damage, a pain, 1 curse scroll for every 3 mystery chests you get a scroll. But, I do have an occult scroll that gives me plus 15 max shield for each curse scroll. So, armor, if we get more armor, scrolls can fuck the other way. Come back because we'll have lots of money laying around. I am gonna skip this scroll. I think it's worth it on the current. We already get some temporary stuff just from good radius. I don't know what the immune is. hit him again with slow. Should be immune to slow. I want to use it because we're building it, but it'd be useful. Because this is what's giving us a little push. Oh, back caps edits. Thank you. 10% armor increase. I'm gonna do that. Death mark? Yeah, we're good. We're good. I think we're gonna just crush it. I'm looking at 1 to 3 occult scrolls. I'm picking up the scroll. It's a small chance of gaining first. Easily the most important. Weapon increases base damage the next shot from the off weapon by 50% of the 6 shots. Just we're gonna give that a pass. Hello. Undiscardable occult. Sure. Brutal clip and resilient life. What do I have here? Cannot discard. That's the primary skill capacity. Shield recovery doesn't matter. So if we ever fill up, I think you can only have this many scrolls total. We'll get rid of that one first. Skill damage 120. Weapon attacks instantly kill normal. We probably can get rid of that one too. All enemies with dead. This one's good. The secondary seal can be used when the number of uses is insufficient, but each use will cause damage. Oh, that's why I've just been able to just spam it. That's great. And then we got the thorny pet carapace. Casting a secondary spell, that's great. So this one. Why is it changed? This one. Covers ammo. Killing an enemy gets transaction copper and extra chance to receive supply from a second. Yeah, that's great. You, after taking damage, restore 3% HP per second for 5 seconds. Wow. Clip, yeah, that sucked, but that's fine. And then this one I probably will never get to use. Elemental effect is that. We are pretty loaded. Weapon and skill damage. Yeah, we'll get non-crit more damage, sure. Not even critting with this weapon or this skill as far as I'm aware. Goodbye. It's just like one shot six. Yell. Like that dude was fully armored. I think he's dead. Whoa, what are you doing? You're dead. 43k. Yeah, I think I'm a little broken. Just a little. And let's just check if I was right. Because if this weapon is fully upgraded, well, it's not. It's 15 now. Just totally destroying everything. We've definitely hit beyond broken. Like, if I get the next level of... We haven't even gone through my base freaking thing because we're one-shotting everything to get one. Claim your unnecessary cult scroll for a lovely price. Give one cult scroll. Yeah, sure, why not? I can't choose the ones that are... Wait, again? I can get rid of the one that I'm not supposed to be able to get rid of. Yo, that was great. Everything's done. Definitely hit me for 40 damage to enemies within 7. Oh, we're gonna get cleave AoE. No, we're gonna get more damage. We're gonna get 40% more damage. I know the other one was like, oh, this is the fine. Hey, man, one more here. About two. All picked up animal hunting for current weapon equipped. Nah, I don't need that. Honestly, I'm not even throwing it. I didn't even need to heal, but I did it anyway. Oh. And that there is a what else got one? Definitely don't have a hydrant. No, it's a you can hit me. It really does not matter. Look at that. I don't want to lose it. I wasn't expecting that. I thought there would be more. We unlocked elite mode though. Yo, look at that. 35 minutes. 86,000 damage was the highest damage we dealt. Yo, Pog Champ. I'll take a screenshot of that one and put that on some Twitter there. Oh, looks are all nice like that. What a way to end the stream. We did so good today. Let's see if we have anybody we can raid. Let's raid Pasta here. I know this is probably just me raiding with myself. Well, maybe not. I don't actually have my channel open. So if you're here and you want to raid, we're going to raid Pastoroni Ravioli. They're currently playing Plate Up, one of the games I love to play. I was taking a break from it today, though. She's probably playing with Junkyard, I think, so I'm just going to go ahead, send you on over, and you guys have yourself a lovely day.
Onions are ready. Pull them up. Just grab them.
I'll get this one.
Okay.
Can you grab this onion
I got,
for them?
Yeah,
and then
yeah,
we'll
I got
get
the
it.
Onion. Oh, shit. There we go. All right, let's go. Beautiful. What you want? Regular
Borgor? Regular Borgor. I'll get these plates.
Okay.
Okay, what do you want? Two Borgor?
Two regular Borgor. Oh, oh.
Can I have the Borgor with
what
a side of that?
All right, burger onion.
I need a Borgor.
All right, burger onions out there.
I got it.
That's your Borgor.
Borgors.
Can I get you? Borgor and onion burger. Oh,
good to see you, Linz. Good to see you. Appreciate you guys being in here. Welcome, welcome,
oh,
welcome.
Oh, I tapped out. That's unfortunate. Okay.
Don't tap out on
want?
Us.
Onion,
need
onion. Onion.
I need an onion.
Onion.
There we go. Oh! There we go.
All right, good.
Beautiful.
Good shit, fellas.
Good job.
Good stuff.
Zen,
okay,
thanks for the 100
bits! I would love
bits.
To get an upgraded sink and or freaking brush or
mm-mm,
something.
It is a decoration round.
God dang it. All right.
All right. Well, let's see what we got. We got another dog.
Oh, I grabbed some.
We got two doggies. We got two dogs. That's good. Do we want to copy? No, let's not copy one. We get the conveyor to copy.
Three. What do we need? Six more total. So this is four. Then we only need two more points. We can just buy two lamps.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to copy that or because we got we got enough conveyors? I think. Oh, you got two of them there.
Yeah, there's two dogs. There's
two
dogs.
Oh yeah, just
buy
both of them.
We can just. I'm pretty sure we can afford to
just
buy straight up to nine.
Yeah.